All right, so when should you wait and when should you not wait? Because in real life, things are not always very, very easy. It's noisy, it makes sound, it's people are there, people are here. You gotta meet this person, meet that person. When should you wait, when should you not wait? That's a question I often get from people. Because people think, oh, I wanna wait because I have patience. Keep waiting, very soon you'll be a patient. Because the reality is that you have to ask yourself, by waiting, what is my positive here? What is my negative here? What is my positive? What is my negative? So by waiting before I join that class, what's my positive? The positive is that I get to save the money. The negative is that I get to save the 100 rupees and I lose the 1,000 rupees that I could be making probably. So by waiting, you actually lose here. In the same way, anything you do in life, ask yourself, should I wait? Should I not? Now, if you're buying, like, let's say, a phone, which probably doesn't help you make money, or if you're buying a TV, which doesn't help you create better experience in life, rather than watching TV on a Saturday night, you might sometimes wait because maybe new models are coming, or maybe the price will go down. That's fine. But once you are going out there to develop your skill set, or to enjoy that vacation, probably. Because there's a difference between going for a vacation and buying that TV. By buying that TV, you don't gain anything apart from just watching the TV. But when you go for that vacation, you have great joy, you have great fulfillment, you have amazing peace of mind. So ask yourself, which thing should I wait for and which thing should I not wait for? What are my positives? What are my negatives? Once you do the proper evaluation for yourself, I think you can absolutely have more confidence, have more certainty, and have more power for yourself. That's my tip for you. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection, it's all about connection.